Hello everyone, hello students. So as you know, that reduced syllabus for chemistry has been published by IC board for the students, and in this year it has been published. So we will see what is the reduced syllabus, which chapters are cut it down, and which if any points are added or not. So let's go for it. First of all, if we go for the chapters, we have solid state, solutions, electrochemistry, chemical kinetics, surface chemistry, and general principle process means metal extraction, metallurgy, P block element, DF block element, coordination compound, haloalkane, haloalene, alcohols, phenols, aldehyde, ketone, organic compounds, biomolecules, chemistry in everyday life. So the chapter polymer. So the polymer chapter is not there. Now the chapters are there, but we have to see the individual points, means which points are not there and which points are there. So let's go for it. So if we go for the brief discussion of solid state, here in the solid state, the classification is there, the forces, depending upon the forces, ionic, covalent, molecular, amorphous, crystalline, etc. Type of unit cell, two-dimensional, 3D. Calculation of density is there, crystalline and amorphous solid, definition of crystal lattice, okay, and for SCC, FCC, and for BCC, the radius and packing fraction, the radius, relation between radius, and the edge length, calculation of density is there, characteristics of solid, crystalline solid, ionic, metallic, atomic, and that point defects is there, and magnetic property is there. So as you can see, the electrical property is removed, so that conductor, insulator, p-type, n-type, so that type of electrical conductivity, that part is removed. And another thing, the void is removed, the void and that the ratio and the thing. So void for part is removed and electrical conductivity part is removed. Okay, let's go for the next chapter, solution. For the chapter solution, the study of concentration of solution, solid, liquid, colligative properties. So normality, molarity, mole fraction, the that basic things are there. So these are present. But if we go for the point wise, means if we go for the colligative properties, Raoult's law was there, Henry law, Raoult's law, lowering of vapor pressure, depression, freezing point, elevation in boiling point, osmotic pressure is there, and numerical problems are not there. But the things, the points that that have been cut, the points are Van 't Hoff factor, and the other thing, the dissociation association of means abnormal molecular mass. So these things are not there in the modified or that reduced syllabus. Now we will go for the third chapter, electrochemistry. Okay, for the next chapter, electrochemistry, here for electrolytic, electrochemical cell, redox reaction, electromotive forces, Nernst equation, relation between Gibbs energy and EMF of cell, very important for many numerical problems, conductance in electrolytic solution, specific equivalent, molar conductivity, variation of conductivity with concentration, Kohlrausch law, Faraday's law, these are all present. So point wise, if we see, the thing is, electrochemical cell is there, galvanic cell, measurement of potential is there, Faraday's law, electrochemical series, Nernst equation, all the things are there, comparison of metallic conductance, electrolytic conductance, relation between conductance, resistance, so conductance part, molar conductance, Kohlrausch's law, or that part is also there. So the point which is not there is the point battery. So the type of batteries and about batteries, that point is not there, and corrosion part is also not there. So battery part and corrosion part is cancelled. Now we will go for the next chapter, chemical kinetics, very important chapter. So let's see what points are there in chemical kinetics. Okay, so for chemical kinetics, the basic things, that rate of reaction, average rate, instantaneous rate, how means reaction rate, first or slow reaction. Meaning of chemical kinetics, scope, importance, basic things are there. Rate of reaction, what is called, how to determine the rate of reaction. Law of mass action, this is there. Effect of concentration and order of the reaction, meaning relation, first order reaction, half-life, and numericals based upon first order reaction, half-life, time, half-life period, molecularity and the order of the reaction, concept of energy, effect of temperature on rate constant, Arrhenius equation is there. But the things, the point which are not there, the points are like collision theory is not there, and mechanism of reaction, various type of mechanism of reaction is not there. So collision theory and mechanism of reaction, that points are cut. Now for surface chemistry, so absorption, adsorption, difference between absorption, adsorption, and the difference between chemisorption, physisorption, that basic parts are there. Colloidal state, that colloidal system, suspension, Graham classified that crystalloid and colloidal thing, classification of substance, this part is there. But the point that is cut down from the chapter surface chemistry is the point catalyst. So catalyst part is not there. So catalyst part is not there in surface chemistry. Then I will go for the metallurgy, general principle and process of isolation. Let's go for it. Now for metallurgy, as you can see, many points are not there. As for metallurgy, the ore principle, method of extraction, concentration, oxidation reduction, extraction process is there. But the point which is not there, the points are, so refining of metal, the point refining of metal is not there. And another important thing, that one is Ellingham diagram. Ellingham diagram is not there. So refining process and Ellingham diagram is not there. But the process of extraction means calcination, roasting, thermal reduction, metallurgy of iron, copper, zinc, silver, uses of metal and alloys, these are there. The basic things, basic definitions are there. Only refining and Ellingham diagram is not there, but extraction of metal is there. Now I will go for the block, P block element, group element. So now, for total P block element, if we are going for first group 15. So, general introduction, that electronic configuration, oxidation state, occurrence, physical property, chemical property with hydrogen, oxygen, halogen, this is there. Nitrogen preparation, ammonia preparation, nitric acid preparation is there. But the point which is not there, the nitrogen oxides, various nitrogen oxides, their preparation, these things are not there. And if we are going for group 16, so for group 16, many points are not there. For group 16, only electronic configuration is there, and oxidation state, occurrence state, physical properties, chemical properties, hydrogen, oxygen, halogen, and ozone is there. But the compound, as a compound, oxygen, its preparation, this thing is not there. But for ozone, Siemens ozonizer, thermal decomposition of ozone, oxidizing nature with potassium iodide, lead sulfide, mercury, these are there. Sulfur dioxide, only sulfur dioxide is there, but sulfuric acid is not there, or other oxo acids of sulfur, various oxo acid of sulfur, their structure, this part is completely removed. Now for group 17, if we are going for group 17, so group 17, we can see general introduction, electronic configuration, physical properties, chemical properties is there. Chlorine is there, interhalogen compound is there, but that hydrochloric acid is not there. Another thing, oxo acids of halogen is also removed. And for group 16, the sulfur as a compound, that one is also removed. Now going for the group 18, so for group 18, if you see for group 18 only, that position, the general formula is there, and electronic configuration, chemical, physical property, hybridization, shape, structure, xenon compounds with fluorine and oxygen is there, and uses of noble gases. But one minute change, that in normal syllabus, it was mentioned that for hybridization means hybridization, shape, structure, of xenon compound with fluorine oxygen is there. The reaction of xenon and the equation of reaction was there. So the reactions are not there for group 18. So if we go for DF block element, the nature, the radius, the variation of ionization energy, variable valency, colored compound, formation of complex is there. 3D, 4D, 5D, all the three series means first transition, second transition and third transition element is there. For F block element, actinoid series, lanthanoid series are there. But the huge part of that KMnO4 property preparation, K2CR207 property preparation, that part is removed completely from DF block element. Other than that, every variation of radius, ionization, enthalpy, oxidation state, electronic configuration, or lanthanide contraction, these things are there in the DF block element. Now I am going for the coordination compound, another very, very important chapter. So let's see what are the points for coordination compounds. Now for coordination compounds, definition of coordination compound, complex compound difference by tri, tetra, penta, poly, etc. chelating or chelating ligand, isomerism, valence bond theory, VBT, CFT, valence bond crystal field theory, importance and uses there. But one point is removed, and the point is stability of complex in terms of K. So stability of complex in terms of K value, that point is removed for coordination compound. So most of the part is there for coordination compound chapters. Now I will move forward for the organic chemistry. Now let's see for organic chemistry, first of all for organic chemistry or that daily chemistry, from polymer chapter is removed, the whole polymer chapter is removed. Now let's see those chapters are present in organic chemistry, which points are removed or added or anything. Let's go for it. So for haloalkane haloarene, basically the CX bond haloarene, the CX bond substitution reaction, naming of halogen means IUPAC system, preparation of haloalkane, alkane halogen, alkene hydrogen halide, alcohol, phosphorus, chloride, sulfur chloride, halide exchange method, silver salt, fatty acid, Hans Dicker method is there. So all the methods of preparation of haloalkane is there, no points are removed. Now physical property, SN1, SN2 reaction, this part is also present. Now we will go for chemical properties, means various reaction. Like here, what reaction is there? Electrophilic substitution, nucleophilic substitution, reduction to benzene, Wurz, Wittig reaction, addition reaction with magnesium, means Grignard reagent. So the only small point removed, that structure of DDT is removed from there. Let's go for the alcohol, phenols and the ether chapters. Now for alcohol, phenols, ether, mainly for organic part means alcohol, phenol, ether, benzene, that nitrogen compounds, that part, acids, mainly most of the things are there. No such big points are removed. For alcohol classification, formula preparation, and for method of preparation, all of the method of preparations are there. Hydrolysis, reduction of carbonyl compound, primary amine from Grignard, hydration of alkene, properties, acidic nature of alcohol is there, reaction with sodium, esterification, hydrogen halide, PCl3 reaction with chloride, oxidation, dehydration, conversion of one alcohol into another, distinction between primary, secondary, tertiary alcohol by Lucas test, that one is also there. And for phenol, preparation of phenol, those process from chlorobenzene, from cumene, state solubility, acid character, reaction with sodium, sodium hydroxide, zinc, acetyl chloride, phosphorus pentachloride, bromination, nitration, Kolbe's method, Reimer, Timman test for phenol, iron chloride test, azurite test, etc. is there. Aliphatic amine also for reaction with chlorine is there. For aliphatic amine for preparation from alcohol, alkene, alkyne, acid chloride, calcium, carboxylic acid, nitrile ester is there. For nucleophilic addition, oxidation, reduction, base catalyst, Cannizzaro reaction, even difference between formaldehyde, acetaldehyde, aldehydes and ketone is also there. But in part of ether part, the part aryl ether part is removed. So if we go for it, so you can see. So only aliphatic ether is there, and regarding aliphatic ether, reaction with chlorine, reaction with phosphorus chloride is there, but aryl ether part is removed. Aryl ether part is not there. Now going for the next Now, aromatic aldehyde is there, and carboxylic acid for regarding aromatic aldehyde, Parkin reaction, Benjoin condensation, Carnegiello, every important reaction is there. For regarding carboxylic acid preparation from alcohol, aldehyde, nitrile, Grignard reagent, chemical property, Kolbe reaction, acid derivative formation, HBZ reaction, substitution of benzene ring, test for acid, formic acid, acetic acid, benzoic acid, these are present. Now I will move forward for the nitrogen compound chemistry. Nitrogen compound, organic compounds containing nitrogen. So here, now for aniline part, acetylation, alkylation, benzoylation, that one is there. And aliphatic amine part is also the other points for aliphatic amine is there. And then for nitrogen organic compound, diazonium salt is also there, but the point that is not there is isocyanate and cyanate. The point is not there is cyanide and isocyanate. So this part is removed. Now for biomolecules, so if we go for biomolecules, carbohydrate is there, protein is there, nucleic acid is there, but vitamin part is not there for biomolecules. So vitamin part is removed. And for chemistry and daily life, chemical and medicines means analgesic, tranquilizer, antiseptic, disinfectants, antimicrobial, anti-fertility drugs, antibiotics, antacid, antipyrite, analgesic, tranquilizer, antiseptic, disinfectant, antimicrobial, antifertility, that these all drugs are in medicine also. Difference between antiseptic and disinfectant, structures not required, excluding the structure, all the things are there. Chemicals in food, preservative, artificial sweetening agents, elementary idea, antioxidant, these things are there. So as preservative role, sodium benzoate and aspartames, saccharine and sucralose and allantoin etc is there, but the part is not there is our detergent and soap, that part is removed. So this is the whole reduced syllabus for ISC. Now if you have any doubt or anything, put comment below, and if this video is helpful to you, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And And to follow me in Instagram and Facebook, the links are given below. And if you want to download this reduced syllabus, the link is given below. You can download the reduced syllabus document from the description box. Thank you for watching.